more than 200 tickets for our first drawing. And our first winner, hold it up high so I can't see. First person, Millie Kruger. Woo!
She was retired. She's not from a workplace, so this could be a
We gotta call Millie. So we'll call
Millie.
Okay. Second finalist is Doug Campbell from Woodward.